Hello friend, today we'll discuss concept of algebra. A unique concept is componendo and dividendo. It is used in proportion. If we have A by B is equal C by D, then it's componendo and dividendo and dividendo. In short, it is written as C and D. Its C and D form is A plus B upon A minus B is equal C plus D upon C minus D. See, numerator plus denominator upon numerator minus denominator is equal numerator plus denominator upon numerator minus denominator. Now, if we have question like X plus 1 upon X minus 1 is equal C upon D. See, this two value are same, but sign is plus and minus, so we'll apply C and D. Its conversion form is, it will become X and 1. Either X plus C plus D upon C minus D. This is again, A, if we have A plus B upon A minus B is equal C by D, we can write it as A by B is equal C plus D by C minus D. Note it down. How the question is asked in this part. A good question asked in 2010 examination of SSC. It is x plus 4 plus x minus 4 upon x plus 4 minus under root x minus 4 is equal to. Now, this is question asked in 2010 examination. As we can see that root x plus 4 root plus root x minus 4, these two value are same with plus and minus sign. Now what we do? We'll apply C and D. We'll assume one as this part. It is x plus 4 upon root x minus 4. It would be 2 plus 1 upon 2 minus 1. It is root x plus 4 upon root x minus 4, it is 3 by 1. Now squaring both sides, we have x plus 4 upon x minus 4 is equal 9 upon 1. Again apply C and D, we have x plus x by 4, it is numerator, denominator and same. 9 plus 1 upon 9 minus 1. So we have x upon 4 is equal 10 by 8. Yeah, x is equal 10 into 4 by 8. Or answer is 5. So it is very easy method to solve question having numerator denominator containing same value with plus and minus sign. Okay, next very good concept. A similar question asked in several times in examination, like if we have x is equal 4ab upon a plus b. We have to calculate value of x plus 2a upon x minus 2a plus x plus 2b upon x minus 2b. We have to calculate value of this, and options are A option is A, B option 2ab, C option B and D option 2. How to solve these type of question? See, this is form of C and D, this is form of C and D, but we can apply C and D only in proportion form if we have two equal ratios, but in this case we have plus sign, so we can't apply direct proportion. What we do, I'm going to discuss entire solution of this and then I will discuss a shortcut for this pattern. See, for this part we write x is equal 4ab upon a plus b, then take 2a in denominator, it would be 2b upon a plus b. Apply C and D. It would be x plus 2a upon x minus 2a is equal 2b plus a plus b upon 2b minus a minus b. It is 3b plus a upon b minus a. Same way, we will write x is equal 4ab upon a plus b. Take 2b this side. 2b, it is 2a upon a plus b. Apply C and D. X minus 2b is equal 2a plus a plus b upon 2a minus a minus b. It is 3a plus b upon. Now place these two values in this part. It would be 3b plus a upon b minus a plus 3a plus b upon a minus b. Got this point? Now, to make both valid, what we'll do? Minus 3a plus b upon b minus a. We'll take minus common. Now, b minus a common, it would be 3b plus a minus 3a minus b, or it is 2b minus 2a upon b minus a. So, b minus a common, b minus a. Our answer is 2. So, friends, always remember, answer of these type of question is always 2. Note it down. No need to solve this question like this. Always remember, answer of these question is always 2. There are several questions asked in SSC examination. I am writing each question and you will see the answer is always 2. Try to solve yourself by using this formula. But in examination, always mark answer of these type of question as 2. One more question. We have x is equal to 2 root 6 upon root 3 plus root 2. What is the value of x plus root 2 upon x minus root 2 plus x plus root 3 upon x minus root 3? It is asking 2012 exam. Its answer again is 2. Right? One more question. Asked in 2013 exam. 4 root 15 upon root 5 plus root 3. And we have to calculate value of x root 20, x minus root 20 plus x plus root 12 upon x minus root 12. Again, its answer is 2. So friends, this is very important shortcut. You have to always apply this method for these type of questions. It is asked in 2 out of every 3 examinations. Now, next very important concept. Next square root concept, I will discuss in the next concept, next video. If you feel any problem, if you find any questions in algebra in which you are feeling problem, mail me your problem to my mail ID, that is indiagupta@hotmail.com. I will prepare a video and upload it into YouTube. Okay, if you find this video helpful, comment this on comment box of this video. Okay, all the best for your next exam. We'll meet you in the next video. Thank you.